Guys, how's everybody doing today? This Monday, it is a great day. I just finished training back and I added a little bit of chest to that. It was a great training session. Then I went in the sauna. While I was in the sauna, I was listening to this mystic dude. His name is Sadhguru. I don't know if you know who he is. Very deep dude. There's some wacky shit that he says that really makes you think. I don't agree with everything he says, but a lot of the stuff that he says really makes sense to me. And it helps me sometimes be able to convey what I want to explain sometimes. But he said something today that I think everybody should think about and live by. He said, live your life so that the people around you enjoy your presence. And then when you die, they miss you. Isn't that awesome? Very simple, but very powerful. So, you guys, have a good rest of your week. I love you. Twisted Gear for life. Go smash something.